calm. Ours was once a planet called Cybertron, until war brought its destruction and made exiles of us all. The lone hope for our race lay with the Allspark, the keeper of our history. But with its destruction, only fragments now remain, hidden away for all time. And though we have vanquished the Decepticon leader, Megatron, his minions remain, waging secret war against us. Now we Autobots and our allies defend the human race from an evil it knows not. This stalemate cannot last. One side must win. And yet, the battle continues. The Decepticons will soon renew their attacks. We must all stand ready. Ironhide, it is time Bumblebee returned. Make sure he is prepared for combat. Guarding the boy has been far too easy. We must be certain that he remembers how to fight.
It's good to have you back. Nest has been monitoring increased Decepticon activity, and we need all hands, so it's time to get going. Since you haven't seen combat in a while, Optimus wants us to review all system functions. Not that I need to, of course. I am sending objectives to your display now. Check your on-screen radar. You will find your first objective. Not bad, Bumblebee. Radar should be showing us your next location. Head for it now. You're performing well. Not that I'd expect otherwise. All right, you know the drill. Check your radar. Now that your oil is flowing, let's try something more interesting. Check your radar. I know, too easy, but try to stay with me. I promised Prime not to skip the simple stuff. That's it. Still, let's move on. Head to the next location on your radar. Remember, even without Megatron, the Decepticons are dangerous. You must always be ready.
Keep it up!
Decepticon asset, you have to make a good job, Bumblebee. Attaboy, or... as a boss. Anyway, keep going.
under the Saturn pit. Look at them, please.
Well done. Now, let's see. Ah, yes, I like this next one. See for yourself. It's on your radar. You're functioning perfectly. Systems review. If we need to stay sharp, why not a good firefight? For Earth's survival depends upon speed as well as aggression. Now, enter your vehicle mode. Well done. Excellent job. Slide to catch your enemies off guard. Remember, even as a vehicle, you've got firepower. Well done. When you're ready to engage the enemy, surprise them with this. If you really want to get the lead out, here's my favorite. You'll fight for Reed soon enough. Our human allies know that Nest won't win without us. You know what this puts me in the mood for? A good fight.
Look at him, please!
Check your on-screen radar. you will find your first objective.
Autobots, attack!
Let me show you what I got.
Well done, Breakaway. As you probably know, Breakaway, I cannot fly. I'm sure I'd be good at it, but no need. However, I can run a review. Now let's go over your flight systems. Your on-screen radar will show your first target. Head for it. Nice flying. I could do a lot with a pair of wings. A kiss breakaway. Very good. But I wonder how you are with more advanced concepts. The radar is waiting. Let's mix it up. Keep the enemy guessing with moves like this. Excellent. Now the most important part. Weapons. I like to call it death from above. Nice work. You are now combat certified and ready to fly. Good luck. Well done, Autobot. Now, go bust some deceptive chops.